Start with calcium. Why do I believe this is the key nutrient to focus on? It's because when you look at this slide and you look at the shaded area right here in the middle, you can see that it is the key nutrient that affects the availability of so many other nutrients in our profile. A lot of times you guys just want to say, we want to get out there, we're just going to continue to put more potassium or more phosphorus, or we're going to pay attention to some of these other micros. But if we can continue to apply all the nutrients in the world that we want to, but if they're not available to our plants, is it a wise investment? Are we putting or spending our money on nutrients that our plants are going to be able to take up? And if we don't pay attention to our pH numbers first and try to keep them in that optimum zone, they're not even available for our plants to take them up. They get bound up by some other nutrient in the metabolic process, and they're not available to take up. So you're wasting money on nutrients that we can't utilize. At ultimate range, I'm in a continuous corn rotation, I'm probably going to shoot at a 6 to 6.5. If I'm growing legume crops, I want to balance that a little higher. I'm probably shooting for a 6.5 to 6.7, 6.8 is where I want to be. I'm never pushing ultimately for a 7.0. Because as you can see, as we get onto the other side of 7.0, some of the other things kind of open up. And being too high of a pH is almost too bad as being too low. So we continually to apply things to our soils, be it fertilizer, nitrogen, manure, whatever else, and naturally we'll continue to pull our pH down. So we've got to continually manage it and make sure our pH numbers are in check. This pH not only controls nutrients, a lot of the other things you can offset or affect is your herbicide effectiveness. If your pH is way out of whack, you ever pay attention when you're applying herbicides to those acres, your effectiveness of those applied herbicides is affected as well by your pH. So the more we can keep that in check, we can balance and we can boost the effectiveness of a lot of different